Welcome to the EP, ladies and gentlemen. It's Vision.
Exploding boy on the track.
Listen, welcome to my world of pain and struggle, where everyone around me hold their breath and start to mumble. I just feel the sharp pain and my stomach starts to rumble, but I keep calm, hold back, and I remain humble. I take it with a grain of rice when I hear that I love you, cause people really love you when you floating in that bubble. When you got it, your homie problems never confront you. It said you gotta watch the ones that say they really love you. Yeah. Until that bubble burst, when you find out what you find out, all the love stuff really hurt. Your closest homie will hurt you first. Same one that'll get you put in a hearse. He dipped on you when he heard the gun burst. Now he tried to be the first one to put you in the dirt. Only real friend I have is God. Only man I put before my mom. Only man I put before anything. He's the only reason that I am alive. That I still exist, that I still do this, and it's my turn now to shut things down and show these folks that I don't play around. Last year, I got clowned. This year, I'm making new sounds. I got new beats, now spitting new heat. Kids say they love my music, even those are koofies. On this whole generation, gotta stop drawing. I don't got you hit when your homie get on. I say I don't got you here for your homie get on. People say I'm not a Christian rapper because I don't spit a verse from my Bible chapter. I just talk about my life before and after. God came into my life and gave me joy and laughter. Woo. All the strength that he has given me brought me through pain I thought would be the death of me. He carried the load when I was giving up on me. He stayed there when folks said they would leave. That's why I roll solo. I get sick and tired of hearing YOLO. When he come down, it's time to go, go for show. I warned Jolly and said so. Then we're going bye-bye. I can't wait till I'm being pulled up in the sky. There's things I want to do before I die. Those things are the change and save his lives. Yeah. I just wanna save kids' lives. I would hate to see this generation fell before I die. You can change your vision, I know you can change it. You can offer people help, but that don't mean that they'll take it. I'm just grateful and blessed that I can do this. I can move in someone's mind and tell them that they don't have to do this. You can choose another route, it's easier said than done. If you weigh my love for God, the scale would probably say a ton. I'm Vision. Woo!